has us here tonight, ladies and gentlemen. He got nailed right in the face!
The amount of force applied to the body, when you drive into the ground like that, it's got to be
terrible. Did you see that?
I promise you, he's going to heal back up in the morning.